So for the Malmaison Bloody Mary, I'm going to start with 50ml of vodka, 15ml of spice mix. You can add more if you like it spicier. And then 125ml of tomato juice. Add our ice. I'm going to throw this between the two shakers. Garnish, a lemon wedge, and a rosemary sprig. There we have the Malmaison Bloody Mary.